What's going on, guys? Welcome to episode number 7 of My Road to Prestige. I will be covering Prestige number 7 this time, and I have pretty big talks about partnerships and whatnot this gameplay, but for those of you that requested I use the ACR and the last minute request that I got for the Assault Juggernaut, I thank you for sending in your request. This is gameplay is for you, you know who you are. And I will give a little mini review of the ACR and the Killstreak Assault Juggernauts as soon as I can, but first I do want to talk about partnerships, and it's something that I've been working for 6 years, and finally I was offered a partnership yesterday, or the other day, by Yaush. The problem with this is, there isn't a problem at all, but I did decline the partnership. The reason being is, not because I'm snooty or uptight, it's just because when I started this YouTube channel, I kind of started a dream for myself. The dream was to one day become a Machinima partner or even a director. And now that that opportunity came for me to become a director for another network, it was sort of like a bittersweet moment. I can't really explain myself about why I did decline it, but the best way I can put it is, if I'm going to be representing a network, I do want to feel comfortable with said network. I don't want to be feeling like I'm pushed to do anything, you know? I want to be myself. I just want to keep doing what I do, and you know, that's still possible with the Yaush network, but it's not what I dreamed to become. And now that I see that my channel is becoming quite nicely, and it's coming along really good, you know, with this Road to Prestige, I really do think that I actually have a shot with Machinima. So, you know, that's just a dream that I've had, and a lot of you might agree, you know, with me. You might disagree. You might say, why didn't you take it, you dumbass, you're stupid. But that's just how I feel, and there's no changing it. I'm gonna go ahead and speed the Reaper up here. These people are kind of buildings and stuff, and it's not the very best map for it. But as you can see, I am 3 or 4 kills away from the Juggernaut kill streak. And to be honest, guys, this is the first game I ever had it on. I never used it in my life. I never had the Assault Juggernaut, but I had requests to do so, so I was like, let's do it. But before I talk about that, let's talk about the ACR. This gun is amazing. It's virtually got no recoil, especially when using the kick proficiency. When you are using the kick proficiency, it is a straight shot, fully auto across the map. Even without kick, you can still get that shot. Now right here, I am really, really scared because my team isn't spawning on me as they should. And I called in my Assault Juggernaut, and I only had 2 bullets left, no secondary, and now I got my Juggernaut. Talking about the Juggernaut, it's awesome. It's got built-in scavenger. You get an M60, the most powerful machine gun, light machine gun, I might add. And, you know, you can just spray with the baby. And not to mention you have, like, a bunch of friggin' health. You can just take bullets like I am here. But, talking a little bit more about the partnership, because this is what I really want to make this video surrounded about, is after I declined it, I did feel really depressed. I didn't feel myself. The reason being is because when you work so hard for something and you work for so long, putting in your effort, doing videos like I am, and you just take all that time and it all comes together for one thing, and it's like, it's right there for the taking, but I felt like I just crumbled it up and threw it out the window. And I didn't want it to feel that way, and I knew when I said no it was gonna feel that way. But you know what, people tell me there's always bigger and better things, and you know, I believe that. I am a true believer in bigger and better things, and you know, I have to believe in myself more than anything. And the only reason that this channel is taking off is because of everyone that's watching my videos, so I must be doing something right if everyone's watching them. And I don't know, it's just something that I've dreamt about, really. So sorry to get all sappy on everybody. I get quite a few challenges this gameplay. I think I actually scored about 40,000 experience, and I think I had double XP for the first minute, or the first couple minutes of this gameplay, but I scored about 40,000 experience points this round, and it was pretty crazy. Oh no, I had double XP through this whole thing. I got double XP again because the clan on Elite. If you are a clan in Elite, once you reach a certain level, you'll get like 2 to 4 hours of double XP. which is pretty cool. So if you guys don't have Call of Duty Elite, I suggest picking it up and buying the subscription to it. But that's it, guys. That's the gameplay. I thank you all for watching and listening to me mope about it, but it's just truly how I feel. The game-winning kill was with a stun grenade brought to you by V-Clabla. Anyways, guys, I predict I will be 8th prestige by next week or by the end of the week, so thank you all for watching once again, and peace!